friends, today I have a dance performance and this is my first dance performance on stage. It's a Bharatanatyam dance and we will be going to the Indian consulate to perform. All my friends will be coming over to my house for getting ready. Makeup artists, jewelry, costume, everything will be here and I'll see you after we get ready.
That's all answer told. I don't know who is who. First you introduce yourself. Who are you? Huh? Who are you?
My full makeup is done. I know you can't realize me. Me and my friends can't even realize each other. And well, at least the makeup is done. Now you're gonna go to the Indian consulate and we will perform. So I'm really excited, but I'm kind of nervous because this is my first performance.
Dancing along with the guru today are Smriti Venkat, Vibha Venkat, Tarunika Balamurugan, Parvana Ravish Nayar, Yadini Ramdas, Artha Sujitna Parthasarathi, Avani Deepu Kuru, Kusam Shrihita, Vedika Ranjit Kumar, Ritu Nanda Naveen, Ananya Shri, Ritika Ramesh Gurunathan, Ashwati and Advaita. Please welcome Guru Srimati Venkat and her team for a much-awaited and fabulous performance.
really wonderful experience to be on stage, and I thank my teacher for this opportunity.
ஸ்ரீமதி வெங்கட், வருண் சிவகுமார்,
பாரதியார் நாமம் வாழ்க.
பாரதி கண்ட புதுமை பெண்ணாய் அவரது கனவு மெய்ப்பட மனதில் உறுதி வேண்டும், வாக்கினிலே இனிமை வேண்டும், நினைவு நல்லது வேண்டும், நெருங்கிய பொருள் கைப்பட வேண்டும். பாரதியின் கனவு மெய்ப்பட வாழ்வதே நாம்.
How did you feel when you went first time on the stage?
When we were sitting and watching other people's programs, my legs were shivering and I was very nervous. But when we were called to perform on the stage, I tried to calm myself down. And then when we entered the stage for the first few parts, I was kind of nervous, but I didn't forget any step, and I was dancing as if there were no audience. I was thinking about like the dance. I wasn't thinking about the audience. I was just dancing. So when I, after the first few steps that happened, so then I didn't really get nervous and I could dance well. In sometimes I would look at the audience, so then I would get nervous again, but I would try to keep myself calm.
How you were trying to keep yourself calm? What you were doing?
I would think about something else. I would think that we were still in the class, we were just performing in the class. Or I would think about my favorite things or anything like that. I would change my thoughts.
Like my video, subscribe to my channel and click the notification bell. Also like and comment.